mark again. Just in case. You want to know what's going on over here. 9 people? Alright. Random encounter. Why are there so many dragons? I don't want to see dragons anymore. Where's my bounds? Where's my dodges? Oh, you can go through water. We done goofed. I wasn't expect- I guess I have been attacking you. That's some damage. Well, he's level 10. And he has awful equipment. It's to be expected. But it is a lot of damage, yeah. Considering he was our tank not too long ago, a lot of damage. I think we've seen Lightning Bow 3, and now we have. Well, we still have a dragon to deal with. Now the undead are at our doorstep. It's fairly important that we absolutely, positively destroy you. No mercy. Thank you. I think we'll have Denim go up there and get rid of that one. Or he could just stay down here. Just realized that I needed Denim to stay where he was so that people wouldn't come over here and ruin my day. Looks like Mr. JRPG can fix that problem. But we're fine. The bound procs are not aplenty today. I was gonna say, I probably should have tremendous shot. It did that. Like it didn't even matter. Oh, you don't have enough mana for an exorcism. Who else wants some? Bring it. Oh, this is higher. Oh. hit the guy in the back. Our wizards can probably hit the guy in the front. I don't think we're gonna get enough mana in time. Sakofu. Seventy-three. I should have just started off with a tremendous shot. I was being greedy. Not that that greed would have gotten me anything. Trying to make a hold on, save mark.